Cyrus Fees, MMA Inside the Cage here backstage. Columbus, Ohio, big win for Roger Boeing. The Battle of Ohio goes to Roger Boeing. Congratulations on that win, man. You sound a little winded here, man. Talk about what's going on here. It seems like you got a little lung problem. Made that happen today during the fight?
Nah, you know, I've been my lungs and stuff haven't felt real good all day. You know, I think I cut a lot of weight for this fight, so, you know, I took it on like a week and a half notice. Actually, 2 weeks ago, I was like almost 200 pounds, so, you know.
Was it just too good of a deal to pass up, man, to fight here, you know, at the Arnold Classic in the state of Ohio? That just had to be something you had to take.
Yeah, man, this is from my hometown crowd. You know, I'm from Cincinnati, so it's like an hour drive. And drive up here and fight in front of my friends and family is just, it's just an honor to represent my home state like that, so I couldn't turn it down.
Not to mention there was craziness back in Cincinnati last night, right? They had the tornadoes and crazy everything going out there. That could have been on your mind too.
Man, to be honest with you, that was on my mind a lot. Not my town. I grew up in a really small town, Neville, Ohio, but Moscow, a town right before the small town, just got completely wiped out. So I was on the phone all night with my mom and my friends and family, and, you know, a bunch of their houses and stuff got tore up. So you know.
Some things mean more, right? Is that basically what you're getting at? You know, I mean, these things weigh on you. I can only imagine.
Well, I mean, it didn't affect the fight at all, but, you know, my prayers and stuff go out to everybody in Moscow and Felicity, where I'm from. I think there was a few fatalities. So, you know, I just, thoughts and prayers are with them guys, so.
Absolutely. Well, let's switch, you know, to a happier subject. You get the W here on short notice, which makes you look good in the division. There are some top contenders. We're going to see a couple of them tonight with Paul Daly and Mizaki. You know, where are your sights at right now? I mean, where do you want to be? You say you kind of want to stay at welterweight. Is there anybody in your sights right now to kind of climb up that ladder, maybe get close to the title?
Yeah, man, I just got a lot to prove to myself. You know, I got a lot. That brawl I got into tonight was really uncalled for. I did nothing to execute the game plan like I thought I was going to. It took getting into a brawl for me to actually execute the game plan. So, you know, I just got to get back to the drawing board. I broke my hand, get everything healed up, and get a full training camp under my belt. These last two fights, you know, I've taken on short notice. So, you know, I just want to get a good training camp under me and come back stronger.
Well, it sounds like you're pretty proud of your camp, man. You brought your guys in here, you know, to be in the interview. Mm-hmm. Talk about your camp and the support that you get, you know, from your team.
Yeah, man, you got my brother TJ, which is over there on the phone. Greg Hupp has always been a great friend of mine, a good boxer, always beating on each other. And then Mark Lehman, my Thai coach, you know, all these guys, man, are always behind me and they're always here for me. So I got a lot of respect for my team.
Well, fantastic win in your home state. Roger Boeing, Cyrus Fees backstage here, Strikeforce in Columbus, Ohio for MMA Inside the Cage.